In this video, you are going to learn what we mean by the term geology and explore how geology and society are interconnected.
Take a minute and think about what the term geology means to you. We asked ourselves the exact same question. Here's what geology means to us.
Geology is the study of the origin, structure, composition, and history of the Earth.
Geologists interpret rocks and fossils to unravel Earth's 4.5 billion year history. They also look at the distribution and evolution of organisms on the planet and how that's changed.
Geology is also the study of Earth's internal structures, as well as its surface landforms and the processes that form them.
We study these things to know how major features on Earth, like the continents and oceans, have changed over time.
If you've ever visited a glacier,
viewed a volcano,
explored a cave,
hiked a canyon,
canoed down a river,
or climbed a mountain,
you have directly interacted with geological processes and features.
But even on a more basic level, whether you knew it or not, you've indirectly interacted with geology in your everyday life.
If you've brushed your teeth,
used a pencil,
looked out a window,
played with your phone,
turned on a light,
or driven your car.
All of those small tasks require geology to create the resources that make them possible.
Additionally, if we understand geology, we can identify the potential risks from natural hazards, like volcanic eruptions, flooding, and landslides.
We can figure out where to find groundwater supplies to support agriculture in regions of low precipitation.
We can find and manage vital energy resources.
And we can apply what we've learned here on Earth to explore our neighbors in space.
Geology can help us chart a path from unraveling the mysteries of early Earth 4.5 billion years ago to navigating the most basic tasks we humans complete every day.
From the microscopic to the mountain size, geology is all around you, and its study can help us not only attempt to understand Earth, but to give us valuable information to protect it for future generations.
Review the learning objectives for today's lesson. How confident are you that you can complete these tasks?